My king, I want you to know something. Something that I always admired most about you. No matter how violent the storm, no matter how high the waves, no matter how dark the night, you never let the world get inside of your boat. You kept living when everyone else was sinking, and this whole life never got a droplet toward pulling you down to the ocean floor. Admittedly, this last bottle has room enough for the last of my heart because I drank the last of it myself. Hated it, by the way. Seems my father could have picked a vice that tasted better than rubbing alcohol, but hey, he gave me his last flask when he came downstairs to say that he wanted things to have been different, and I believed him. He said he needed to go down with the ship, but he wished that I didn't, and I believed him. Listen, the want to die is no longer a foreign thought in my mind. A lot of people want to, and I could have died without leaving a note behind. A lot of people do.